I turn the brightness up for this one? Just to try and make it easier for people to see what was going on. So I probably need to pull that lever at some point. Is anyone else in here? It doesn't work. Can I go back through the store? Oh, I need to be able to throw someone up. I see. And I can't go anywhere until I've placed this. I see. Okay. Grab it? Oh, okay. I've got to kick it out. Okay, then. Let's see if I can find anywhere to hide in here before I go poking things. Oh, I can, if I want to be quiet, come down this way, I think. Maybe jump, Jesus. Like, he can't see me. Really carefully. Okay, I think that was it. So I just gotta keep an eye out for coal and stuff on the floor. Damn hands out the way. Success. Right. Now let's see if we can find this other fuse. I can't quite reach the... Oh, I don't have to reach the knob. try again. Maybe I'm not supposed to grab that doorknob then. Maybe the other one. Oh, actually, can I just... Okay, never mind, I can just pull that door open. Can I just pull the other one open? Yes. Well, okay then. Don't I feel silly? Close that, because I don't think I can do anything with it. Close that one just because... see everything. Okay. Okay. Well, now where do I go? Jump off here, I'm gonna die. Oh, for the love of... Right, I could have just ignored all of that if I'd noticed the damn light. Disappointed with myself. Is an example of overthinking a puzzle. Aha, a fuse. No, I don't want that one that's broken. I want that one. Okay, no, it does not want me to pull that out. No, come on. Aha. Nope. There we go. And then drop it off the side. Stop picking random shit up, come on. Right there. Can I like hide up in this corner? Oh no, there's coal on the floor. Get your hands away from me. Here he comes. Go, 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 go. Almost. Okay. come get me now. Actually, no, he probably can. Oh. Made me jump. Aha! Like, just seeing his hands come out of the dark. Three of them in here. Well, it's actually quite a big room. Let's explore this bit first if I can. So, if that I can't reach, I'll have to throw one of them. Probably opens the door. Roll the cart. Yeah, probably going to be a puzzle between these two. I imagine I'll have to run and jump into this cart. Okay, roll it to the right. Oh, is that as far as it rolls? I see. So if I push it all the way over, will it roll all the way back or just a little bit? Or not at all? Okay, no. See. Okay, so let's say I can jump maybe that far. See. Unhelpful. I need you to come to like at least here. So if I hold it here, maybe? No. Here? Just rolling all the way back. Okay. Ah, I've got two here. Can they hold the thing? Where's the other one gone? Oh. I will catch you, come on. Nope. Come on, grab him, grab him. Grabbed him without looking. Okay, I need you to hold on to this. Slam me in the drawer, mate. What the fuck? You're supposed to be helping me, but trying to kill me. Maybe if I just run and jump on it, they'll get it. Wait. What the? Okay, maybe it was just I had to do that first. Right. I now have three new friends. I don't think I can go through this door, but I will try. Nope. Okay. Back to the left we go then. On the box. Right, so when you're standing that close, it will let you do nothing else. Get on the box. Okay, that one was on me, because I've got bad aim. Right, now stay on. Stay on the box so I can pick you up and throw you from it. It does not like. So if I try and face left to throw them, it just automatically turns me to face the handle. Stay, stay. Good boy. I see. No. Stay on the thing. There I am. Right, now stay on the box. Stay on the box. Stay on the box, damn it. Okay. Here. Now stay there. I haven't abandoned you. I'm right here. You also stay on the box. Oops, bring your other friend, keep you company. They're just so cute though, as well. These little things. Shit. Got distracted by their tiny feet. There we go. Stay. Stay. No! Oh! Reevaluating my life choices. Shall I put the box even closer for you? Shall I put it right here? Stay. Okay, now your turn. Nope. Let me yeet you. About your turn. Come on. Come on. Grab it. Let's be done with this. And I need them still, so... Yes. Come on. There we go. Now everyone... Oh, I'm gonna have to throw them up here as well. Get in! You two, come on. Okay, that one was on me. There we go. Come along. Come along. Right. Oh. Blimey. So So we don't want to go that way because there's nothing there. We want to go left. Gonna have to throw someone again. Hi. No, we're all going this way. Hang on, I swear there were five of you. Now, is this enough to move this thing? Stand on it. Yes, no, maybe. I mean, it's a pretty consistent coal flow. More then. I've done the left, so let's climb up and see what's up here. Oh, actually, no, I think I've done this bit as well. At least I've been in this bit. I can open anything. So, up the other ladder. Oh shit! Myself. Like a boss. Oh, that was unfortunate. Okay. That handle, so I probably can't reach this handle. Why is it so hazy in here as well? Oh no! Dude, get up! Get up! Before he reaches through the floor. Shit up. Okay, okie dokie. So sneak through to the other room. Oh crap. Oh, maybe I've got to stay on that cloth stuff. That would actually make sense. She says, not understanding it at all. The second eye. I hide in this corner. Like, Okay, so we're basically playing the floor is lava. I need to crank that wheel and then also pull that lever as well. Oh, and they close. Okay. What happens if I pull the lever first? So I reckon I have to crank that wheel the entire way and maybe it will lock open. How? Did he not actually smell me and just make the noise? Well, that's not cool. Do it anyway, fight or die. Go in the other room, it's doing stuff, you know? Oh, maybe I have to push the button and then run like a motherfucker. Okay. Do not have it there. Nice. And I suspect this cart leads up to the door I couldn't open on the first level. Can I like hide in here? No. Can't reach that. I won't be able to open that door. Hole in the wall there. A friend. Hello, friend. Let me love you. They're in a jar. She. I don't know how to make you open that jar. Oh, yes, I do. You just did this. Come on. Why can I not run and jump it now? A friend. You shall be my squishy. Okay. Now, can we reach the ladder? You'd think they'd be able to climb ladders as well. Okay, what's in here first. I see a button. I want to know where the little shoe monster is, because clearly they're having a better time of it than I did. Wait, does she... move? Oh, okay, it's the only one you can see. Okay, that's a nice little, like, Easter egg, I suppose. No, it's nothing like that. Okay. So, let's... see. Oh. Yeah, run and jump across here. Oh, sugar. Oh, okay, no, that's fine. Am I gonna have to jump down now? Will that kill me? Or can I actually climb back over this way? Oh, almost. Down the ladder. Back. And climb back down, not yeet. Jesus. Right. We now have a thing. Which way should we push the thing? Will it even let us push the thing? Come on. Yes. I need more of you. Oh, oops, sorry. So we'll push it this way then. Bitch, that is not helpful. And now I can, hopefully, climb up here. How the fuck? Not even gonna question it. Okay, a little coal monster. What happens if we do this first? We miss, obviously. Oh, I suspect I need the momentum. Oh, come here. What the fuck? Okay, I'm not going there. Something that stops me. Ah, but I can probably turn on the conveyor belt and kick him out. Chasing. Come on, you little bastard. Let me love you. Got him. Right. Ooh. And a mist. Do I need to throw them up here? Probably. I just throw them everywhere else. Oh, but they can grab. Okay. Handy. No, don't. Don't you dare. Seriously? Where did you go? I swear, I just saw one fall in here. Crazy. Am I going crazy? Must be. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's drag it along a little bit. So I can get it out of the way. Okay. Can we get in now? Come on. Come on. Oh, we're so close. Come on. Nice. I feel like whenever I see the handprints, I'm like, I could probably climb that, and there'll be something up here for me. I can. Oh, no, actually, it was just part of the game. Gotta get the door open. Will it? Oh, okay, it stays open. I thought I had to hold it and they would push it. But no. Come on then, chaps. Let's keep going. I wonder if it'll make me let go or if I can just hang on. Nah, it makes me. I mean, I need to fill that up with coal, I think. Okay, well, what happens if I just throw one up there? Will they start throwing it out? Okay, or do they just refuse? Pick up the coal, apparently. I need one of you to do it for me. Pick up the coal. I wonder if I'm just actually completely wrong. I must be. Just make them all stand on there. So I swear, actually, there's a switch underneath to open that hatch. I And that would make more sense than actually having them do coal, because there's a whole bunch of coal here. What are you doing here? Why are you not on the line with the others? Have I not hugged him? Is that why? Does he need a hug? I do like how that little machine looks like a muffin. Keep me cold. Hole in the wall. Yes, I need your help. Oh, I can't hug them. I can't pick them up. Oh, are they just helping me because? Oh, that's so sweet. Okay. Thanks. The music has taken an ominous turn, and I'm not sure I like it. We're just chilling, enjoying the fire. Oh, sorry. Ruin the atmosphere. Was there.